Hello there, this is Cherie speaking. I want to talk to you today about your life and trying to live your life fearlessly. And what I mean by that is I've met a few people recently and I talked to them about what they're up to or what, you know, what they've got planned for the future and stuff. And they'll say things like, I want to do this, but I'm a bit scared of doing it. So maybe I'll just put it off. So they start procrastinating and in the end they never get around to doing what they want to do, what they've said that they'd like to do. And it's basically, it comes down to they have a fear of whatever it is that they want to do. And it could be to do with what other people will think about them if they do it. Their own internal fears, like will they be able to do it? Will they be able to achieve or go to the place that they're trying to go to? And so they have this internal fear inside them that stops them from doing what they really want. Well, I encourage you to push that fear aside, push that fear away out of your mind and just do it. Just do whatever you want to do and work towards achieving your goals. So that's my quick message for today, is to start living your life fearlessly. Start doing everything that you wanted to do. Don't let your fear hold you back. Do what you want to do. And generally, once you've done it, you will feel so fantastic because you have achieved what you wanted to achieve, which you were scared of doing. So stop procrastinating, stop letting fear hold you back, and do what you want to do. Live the life that you want to live and just have a fantastic life. Get your courage and just live your wildest dreams. Just get out there and do it. So start living your life fearlessly. I wish you an absolutely fantastic day and I will talk to you soon. Bye bye.